Morgan forced to wear Tottenham shirt after losing bet. Piers Morgan helped conduct the Carabao Cup semi-final draw, but wasn't happy about being forced to do it in a Tottenham shirt. The Arsenal season ticket holder and TV host lost a bet with fellow conductor and ex-Tottenham striker Peter Crouch over the winner of the Gunners Carabao Cup quarter-final with their North London rivals. The wager also included a £1,000 payment to a charity of the winner's choice. "It was a total disaster from start to finish," Morgan said ahead of the draw. "I thought after the Premier League thrashing we gave them here it would be a walkover. We didn't turn up." Morgan and Crouch then drew Tottenham against London rivals Chelsea, leaving reigning champions Manchester City to play League One side Burton Albion. To see Piers looking very unhappy, click play on the video above. Predict 6 correct scores for your chance to win £250,000.